Ted used to be a simple farmer. But he just couldn't see himself being a farmer his whole life. He wanted more. So Ted decided to leave for the big city and make something out of himself. And Ted was anxious to get started. Well, sure, it took him a while to finish his education, but he always told me that every minute spent on it was worth it. Once he was done, he decided it's finally time to get serious and find a job somewhere far away, somewhere quieter. He'd grown weary of the hectic city life. So he wanted to find a relatively small community. Even though his wish of a quieter place wasn't fulfilled, he still liked the place where he got his new job. My hometown, Sunset Hills, that was Ted's destination. He got a job as an assistant in the mayor's office here. He was very excited about this opportunity. And this is how I met Ted for the first time. Even though he tried to hide it, he was smitten the first time he laid eyes on me. And I have to admit, so was I. I also worked at the mayor's office. Unfortunately for Ted, the mayor was also my fiancé. But that couldn't really keep him down. Ted was a winner. He would never give anything less than his best.
Thank you. Thank you.